Friends that I went to high school with and played music with moved here, and we all went to college here and all moved to Alston. I met Luke in college, and that was pretty much like a gateway, because through him I met Quinn, and through my friend Billy I met Jesse, and pretty much ended up going to shows more often. Originally moved into a house thinking it would be just a place for Alec and I had to practice, and then Luke ended up joining us and playing with us, and it, I don't know, it just ended up being a pretty awesome thing. I don't know.
Everyone came, Exotic Meal. This is awesome. And thank you. You're beautiful.
You're
people.
No,
Alec wants to keep going, I just want to drag it out.
course, it shows the majority of my time here. It wasn't until like later that I actually even figured out how to host my own shows and stuff, or even to know what I wanted to do. But the pros, I guess, are like, I don't know, you get to pick your, like, the bands that you want to see. You're helping somebody out. You're meeting a lot of people. It's definitely good when you're in a band, too, because sometimes you can play, and other times it's just good to help someone out because, I don't know, down the road they you might need their help. And also, I don't know, ends up being fun.
Hey?
Yeah? Oh, I guess you can't.
Thank you.
last year, it's just been kind of harder. It seems very hard for people to have shows. I know I don't. It's not really worth it. Because even if you have three people in a house who are interested in taking the risk, it's always hard to convince other tenants and other people that you're living with, even if they're totally awesome people. It can be tricky because, that's a living space for them and you're inviting people into their house. And especially when the law gets involved, it's even more of a risk. So, but beyond that, yeah, with venues, it's really frustrating. But again, it makes sense. They're running businesses and we're taking money from them. So can't really, what can you say, you know?
Everybody knows, man.
is definitely one of the most enjoyable experiences I've ever had. Meeting new people every night, playing shows, although it can be like tiring and sometimes very frustrating depending on the character of the people that you meet. A lot of people are very excited, a lot of people are very wonderful and very hospitable. But of course, like, you know, you can sometimes play a venue, sometimes play a dead house, and it's just, you know, it can be frustrating. But again, it's all about meeting good people. So if there's good people, it doesn't really matter the crowd, it doesn't matter anything. And oftentimes you end up looking for a lot of college towns to play, and a lot of the college towns generally try to throw big parties. So like, it's almost like you'll have a room full of people and no one actually is sober enough to hear your music anyway. No one sober enough to remember what your band sounded like. But then you also get a room full of 12 people and everyone's freaking out and everyone's in love with it, and the room doesn't even fit more than, you know, 4 people. It can be frustrating, but I mean, they have a right to be there. We are inviting people into a house. As long as they show respect, I guess it doesn't really matter. You can drink. It's a lot harder now to just invite people to drink because you can't just hang out outside, and no one wants to just sit and socialize inside of a basement with loud music playing. So those kids generally hang out outside or hang out in the places that you don't really want them to be, which can be frustrating, obviously. But I mean, what can I say? Like, everyone's allowed to do whatever they want. Biggest influence, Luke. Luke is my biggest influence in terms of music and interactions with other people. Biggest musical influence. I don't know, man. That's a. Let me think. I mean, I want to say like my friends like Fat History Month and Ski Mask and stuff and Gorilla Toss. Influences have been weirdos, people that are really, really strange. I've met a lot of really weird people here, and they've always been the best. And I feel like I've learned the most from them, both musically and in terms of personality. And yeah, for Boston, last words for Boston. This place is great. Love it here.